Peck in behind the net, comes out in front. Tyson Jones couldn't get a handle on it to get the shot on net. Lightning clear it out here. Stamkos getting to the puck, cuts in, scores! Steven Stamkos racing ahead, won the race for that puck. And the Lightning come right back and tied at one.
What a terrific play by Steven Stamkos to catch the defense unaware. The defense just aren't moving fast enough. They're not aware of how quickly Stamkos is skating. That's the big mistake. Varlamov, if he had to do it over again, I think would come out and make that play on that loose puck. Stamkos, I don't think the original shot went in. I think it went off the post, but it came off the post and hit the back of the leg of Varlamov and goes in. But you can see Zadorov, who should have been responsible enough to pick up Stamkos and be turning much more quickly than that. Zadorov didn't do that. Stamkos makes him pay, and it's one.